controlling the swing of the bike. Common mistake with the heavy bike, we see a lot of swinging the bike, and we don't want that. So if you do struggle with that, you see that bike swinging, the way you're going to control it is by punching it. Punch it and stop it with the punches. You don't want to be punching it when it's going away. It's going to start swinging more, right? Time it with the shot.